Dear friends, you are in my vegetable garden. I am going to show you how to prune a cauliflower plant to get multiple cauliflower from it. So here are the cauliflower plant. I am going to prune this plant. When you are pruning the plant, you need to keep in mind that the pruning point, below the pruning point, there must be three nodes. The nodes will grow buds, and these buds will produce multiple cauliflower from the single plant. So I am going to prune this plant. So here below this point, there are more than three buds. You are seeing that below the pruning point there are more than three buds, and that buds will produce multiple cauliflower. I have previously pruned some plants. I am going to show you the results of this pruning. Friends, see, these plants were pruned previously. See that this plant has produced two cauliflower. This is one cauliflower and this is another. You can see that this is a single plant, and this single plant has produced two cauliflower. And similarly, at the side of it, there is another plant. This plant has produced this big cauliflower, and at the below there is one small cauliflower. So it is proved that with the help of pruning we can grow multiple cauliflower from a single plant. Here is another example. This is a big cauliflower plant. The flower is coming from the plant. The flower is very low in size, very small in size, and this was the main branch after pruning, and there is another branch at the below of it, and it has produced a small cauliflower. So you can see how this branch has come from the main stem. So friends, it is clear that with the help of the pruning of cauliflower plant, we can produce more than one cauliflower from a single plant. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, you can subscribe the channel. Hope you are well, stay safe and stay happy. Thank you.